Yan. Baka bayaan eh. Sinabi wish ko ang isang araw na sweldo. Para kumakatan lang para sa anak. Ano mo po kay baka lang ha? Rest day po nila ngayon. Okay, nagpapayin na siguro sa bahay. Pero isipin nyo lang po, swerte na rin. Hindi po nyo kasama yan po ngayon. So, siguro medyo nakaka-relax din. At isipin nyo lang po, sulit yung pagpunta nyo po ngayong recollection ng parents para po sa mag-graduating students. Okay? So, saan po? Internalize po natin. Pakamdaman po natin ang presensya ng Panginoon yung araw na ito. Kaya po simulan natin ating programa sa pamamagitan po ng isang panalangin na pamunuan po ng isang rin pong advisor na 4th year si Binibining Aliana Malalag. Marapili na lang po na upo at tingnan po ating slideshow presentation.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, as we enter this training hall, we bring your presence with us. We speak your peace, your grace, and a perfect order into the atmosphere of this session room. We acknowledge your lordship over all that will be spoken, thought, decided, and accomplished within this wall. Lord Jesus, we thank you for the gifts you have given to each one of us. We do not take them lightly, but commit in using them responsibly and well. Give us a fresh supply of truth and beauty to which we draw our strength in doing our job. Anoint our creativity, our ideas, and our energy so that even our smallest tasks may bring you honor. Lord, when we're confused, guide us. When we're worried, energize us. Lord, when we're burnt out, infuse us with the light of your Holy Spirit. May the work that we do and the way that we do bring hope, life, and courage to all that we come into contact with. And Lord, even in these days, most stressful moments, may we rest in you.